The Perth Wildcats have defeated the Melbourne Tigers 72-67. Sean Redditch and Kevin Lish led the scoring with 19 and 16 points respectively. The Cats were down by as much as 14 points early in the second quarter before putting the defensive clamps on the Tigers, keeping them to just 11 points in the second period and just 8 in the third. Coach Rob Beveridge was happy with the team's defensive efforts, but wasn't overly impressed with the sloppy offense.
Defensively in the first half was horrible, and I think we started off a really bad trend with first three possessions as turnovers and getting behind. I thought they were very, very poor. And just one of those games where we're missing free throws, we're turning it over, we're fumbling the ball and things like that. But we spoke about quarter time that when we're in a hole, or we spoke about a lot of time, you've got to play the defence. Scored 11 points, I think they scored 11 in that second quarter, and we held them 8 in that third quarter. And I think very, very happy with the way we played defence, not happy with how we played offence.
Damian Martin was outstanding with 10 rebounds, 5 points and 5 steals. Bevo praised his guard, but Damo was pretty happy to deflect his praises.
Right now, the performance that Damo's put on for the last 3 weeks defensively is some of the best defence you'd ever see in the world. And for our fans to see him play the way he played tonight, all over your Barker, shut him down to only a few points. He's averaging 18 points a game. He runs their team, and I don't know how much offence they ran, and I don't think they could because of Damo.
It's a massive compliment, obviously. I mean, there's a few guys on the team that pride ourselves on defence, and I think tonight was one of those games where we won the game at the defensive end, so it's nice to be a part of a compliment from such a, from Bevo. I'm fortunate enough to have played against a lot of good players in the world. I'm not sure I'd put myself in the best defenders in the world category, but I'll cut the article out and paste it on the fridge anyway.
The Cats now look ahead to next Friday night's matchup against the Gold Coast Blaze, where they'll be gunning for their fourth straight win.